Ricketts. This summer I'm teaching a course at Washburn called Creative Intaglio. In this class we will explore ways to combine etching with other techniques, including shinkole, alapape, perhaps screen printing, digital collage, and one of the simplest and easiest techniques, stenciling, which I'm going to show you today. First step, I'll take my small etching plate and ink it up with a roller. And then I'm going to add my stencil that I pre-cut to the parts of the plate that I do not want to print. That's the first step in the process. Now I'm going to take my plate back to the inking station. Okay, back to the press. It's not the prettiest print I've ever done, but it gives you a good example of what you might be able to do in this class. So I hope you enjoyed my demonstration, found it interesting, and I would love to have you in class this summer. Thanks a lot for watching.